Bruce Davison played Willard, and he also played Lena's father in The Fosters on I forget the name of the channel. It was probably my favorite TV show in its running. Okay, General Electric Willard. I want to upload the last one. So the actor Bruce Davison is very, very important. Because I like the movie Willard. I love the song Ben by Michael Jackson. And Foster's was my favorite TV show. Excuse me. I don't know how many seasons long it was. Well, I think you suck ass. That was a really good show, full of nurturing. What is wrong with you people? I don't feel that way. Loving people who nurture children, you know, who love each other is wonderful. As long as they're loving. Well, you just suck ass. I can't believe you fucking people. It was supposed to encourage me to be a lesbian. That's what they're saying. Me being a lesbian has been very important to them because I met Paul. And they don't want me making love with Paul because he's God and they hate him. Not even a bad guy, Bruce Davison. I remember John Davidson. Yeah. Stuff and then a game show or something, right? Alright. I think he's a Satanist. I just can't believe it. What a stupid thing to do. Well, how could you make such a good show? Okay. I don't understand. I don't need you to be. But you can't make a nurturing show. And them too. You can't nurture children like that who actually grow in front of your eyes and be a bad guy. Bruce Davidson says he's Michael, the yoga instructor at on Main Street in Fond du Lac, the Spirituality Center. You were very nice to me and concerned, too. I'm not interested in you romantically, if that's all right. Well, no, I didn't have a good feeling about him. I did. Well, right. Are you Michael? The yoga instructor, you look a little different. Are you evil? Right. Fuck, you look like who? Not really. And you're a programmer. We suck. He helped, he was concerned. Come on, who cares? Well, that's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. I don't think you'd admit it. You guys are evil. Oh, somebody. I got a stupid, ugly nobody. I don't know. What do you do? Where'd it go? Davidson, Bruce Davidson is tricky. He may be related to Richard Nixon. Tricky Davidson. I know this. Bruce Davidson, actor in the movie The Fosters, the TV show on, it's Channel 51. On Spectrum here in Fond du Lac. Channel Family something. It's not the Family Channel, it's... I don't know. Look it up. It's not Family Channel, it may not be Family something. But Bruce Davison may be related to Richard Nixon. Mm-hmm. Then I won't. Mm-hmm. I wanted you old. Old. Mm-hmm. At your post. I wanted you young. But I'll take you this way. Oh, fuck. Bruce Davison looks like Tom Brokaw. What a fuck. Post. Something like that. Mm. I'll fucking kill you people. Oh, I love somebody. That's a lot. Yeah. Anne's afraid of being exposed. She's not worried that she's slandering. Anne doesn't want to be exposed. Saving them for last or something. How could she have developed and how could she have been such a happier girl after she had her dad? And grow and gain weight. I'm not saying it out loud. Wait a minute, what's your name called for? Look, Tom Brokaw was a shitbag. Bruce Allen may be related to Joan Allen, right? Joan Allen, who played the VP potential under what's your name? Bridges, Jeff Bridges, in a movie about she had been slandered as having been something very sexual and gangbanged or something, and it wasn't her, but. She decided not to answer the allegations at all. The movie with Jeff Bridges as president. Share option. Or save option. Am I ready? Jess Walton, maybe Jessa, the Jessa name that keeps coming up, the redhead, something, I can't think of it. The name keeps coming up. She was married to Bruce Davison in 72, 73. Suck ass. How could you? Don Hopper devoted her whole life to that one role in the Holy Spirit's experience. She's like that fucking Colleen. Because the man I worshipped was a virgin like hell. And you had to be a virgin. So Paul's going to reject me because he was a virgin and I was not a virgin. John Landsberg affirms that I was stimulated in my brain to act like, to be very sexually hungry. John Landsberg affirms that I was programmed to be sexually, wired up, to be sexually insatiable, which I was and wasn't. I liked it a lot, but I was picky about who I slept with. I think they're all going up, right? Do I have to Pinterest them? Yeah, maybe going to my profile and that's it. Mm-hmm. Redditor. How do I choose my community? Title. In other words, any post I make to Reddit is going to be rejected. All I got. Jess Walton could be a Walton, the Sam's Club Walmart guy. And is Jess a... Jess a what the fuck her name... What's the fuck her name is? about. I forgot about Facebook and Twitter. Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir. I would just like to be myself. This one, 33 minutes already. I'm gonna stop recording. Hold on a second. I'm gonna stop recording and upload this.